ungrown-up form of salamanders. Big salamanders, like that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But they prevent themselves from becoming adults.
Right.
Because they tend to be in little landlocked lakes and small things, and they give out a hormone while they grow, you know, when they're like this.
Oh.
That actually stunts the growth. Stops them from changing. If you change this water on a weekly basis, you know, a third of it every week, for like 3-4 months, they'll become salamanders. Yeah.